Hello, so here is Tilo Hollinghaus with three Victor just landed. He seems to be the first one in this third task. Tell us a little bit of the turmoil of the race.
It was a great flight today. The beginning was very difficult to make altitude, but then there was a nice convergence line towards the first turn point. And after a little bit bad start, I was able to be in the front. However, after the first turn point, flying to the next turn point, I was all alone. And the Gaggle found something behind me a bit better. And at the end, I couldn't climb high enough, so I had to go flight after the turn point very low in the ridge and had to make eight at the ridge. And finally, I was able to circle. The others were a bit more courageous starting circling earlier. So at the end, I completely fell out. I was more than 15 kilometers behind the leading Gag. But I said, well, this is a long task. Still, a lot of things can happen. So I said, tell myself, never give up. And I continued to fly. Not very good, but then just here at Monte Cimone, most of the pilots flew to the right in the Louvre side. I flew the cloud suite on the left, which worked also fairly good, so I could catch up a little bit. And then the weather deteriorated towards the southeasterly turn point, which was my luck, because then we all put the nose up and flew slowly, and I could push a little bit faster. So I eventually was in reach of the leading pack, which was quite of a surprise for me. And then I found out that the ridge, like yesterday, worked again. Not as good as yesterday, but it did. And I kept on pushing. And at the southeasterly turn point, I was at the end close to the Gaggle, flying back from the turn point back home. I again used the ridge, and then the whole pack started circling in an okay thermal. And I said, well, I have to keep on, because I was 200 meters lower. And then I kept on flying on the ridge and found a better thermal, which put me almost in the lead. And we were all about at the same altitude. I was climbing a little bit better. And then there was a big question, shall we make a big detour to the left? There were still some cumulus, fortunately everybody followed me. Being able to climb a little bit better, I was at the end just a few meters higher than everybody else, and then I could keep on pushing. And just when we almost had final altitude, there was a nice big fat cumulus cloud, which worked fabulous. This gave us a lot of speed at the end. But then again, climbing a bit better, I was at the end 100 meter higher than the two followers. And then it was just pushing hard home, having fun with a big smile on the face.
Yes, I saw the three of you were the three aircraft that came close to the final pylon, and you were managed to do. Did you fear about some rain at one point? Do you think
the
weather?
It was not rain. I feared stop of thermal, because suddenly at the northwesterly turn point, the cloud base dropped a lot. It was very weird. You couldn't find around thermal. There was suddenly a lot of wind, some kind of shear, and it was extremely difficult to center the thermal. And that's where everybody was spread apart. Fortunately, the wind helped to be able to rescue on the ridge. We were really low there, in a landable area, so it was not risky. But
yeah, we saw that at one point you fell behind the group, but you quickly managed to gain. The head of the race.
And well, for me, I think it took for everyone.
Yeah, yeah, I can imagine when you're in the middle of the race, every minute it seems like a long time. Yeah. What about the speed, average speed you did today?
I think it was a bit faster than 100, 105 kph.
Okay.
Or so.
Yeah. Still not a great speed.
Not great.
We're
at
expecting a little bit more.
Good. Yeah, at the end we were all slowed down a lot, and we started to circle with less than a meter, and just to, because nobody could really know if is the weather now dying, is the wind coming up, what's going to happen. So it was a lot of changes during
the track.
We had great conversions, we had super thermal. Sometimes we had up to 3 meters climb, and then 20 meters or half an hour later we were down at the bottom at a ridge and just making aids to rescue ourselves.
Okay, so well, we have another day tomorrow, we're looking forward for your scoring to keep scoring high. Okay,
we will
thank you very much.
Tomorrow. Yeah, thank you.